Good day everyone, and welcome back to the channel once again. In today's tutorial, I'm going to be taking a look at dual lightning effect in Photoshop. We're going to download the resources we'll be using, we'll be given in the description so you can check them out to follow suit. All these pictures are right reserved to the owners. Let's get into the magic world of Photoshop. First off, we're going to open our file and press open. So we just open the picture document and we press open just like that. After opening the document, next off is that we're going to be creating the gradient over this. So we're going to be creating our own gradient, but let's start. So when we open, we click over gradient, the first gradient. I've already set the pack and this is it here. So this is my gradient pack, I've already set it. This is the first one. And the color code is this. So we press OK and OK. So for this one, we're going to be using 360, just like that. So we press 360 and press OK. And pick our gradient again and press gradient, just like that. But this time, we're going to be picking the second gradient that I already set, just like that. So pick the second gradient. And the X code for this one is this. So you press OK and press OK. But this time I'm going to be setting this one to 180, just like that. So after setting them like that, next up is that I'm going to pick up, you can bring this one down, just like that. Then you take this purple, go to our blending options and pick color. So I'll pick color, and for this one also. Pick color also, just like that. So after picking color, it has already blended, but we just need to add a little stylized to it. Then we come over to curves. So when you pick your curves, you can actually raise it up a little bit just to give you more lightning and bring it down for some darkening. Yeah, just like that, just to have the stylizing to it. And yes, we are done. Thank you so much for watching this video. This is the way we make dual lightning effects in Photoshop. Please like and subscribe this video. Subscribe to the channel. I will bring new content. Thank you.